Crumble team. Today I'll be showing y'all how to make our new caramel crumble milkshake. So first thing you want to do is come over and put 2 pumps of our caramel syrup in there. It's important that we use the black dispenser because it'll ensure proper portion.
All right,
2 pumps of that. Then we'll come over to our blondie crumb dispenser. Kind of have a butterscotch flavor here. You'll do 2 pulls of that. One.
Not yet.
Right, and then we'll come to the shake base and put shake base to this line. Perfect. Now, just like any other milkshake, ice cream. Boom. Put a lid on it. And we'll spin it. Try not to make a mess here. With our whipped cream and a chocolate chip. That's how you make our new caramel crumble milkshake.